Hello, my name is James Linderman. I'm here in my music studio in Newmarket, Ontario, Canada. I teach piano, bass, guitar, and guitar, and coach some songwriting as well. I was an academic ambassador at Berklee College for 14 years, taught songwriting for film and film composition at the Canada Film Center for 6 years, but now I teach full-time in my studio here, and I teach in studio in person, as well as over Skype and over Zoom. This week in lessons, we're preparing all kinds of music for all kinds of students. One particular instance, the student came in on Friday, 2 days ago, and requested a song by, it's called I Still Haven't Found What I'm Looking For. I instantly went to the U2 version while the student was working on some of the other songs that she had been given. She's a very new student, quite a young student too, and we came to discovery that it wasn't the U2 version that she was actually interested in. It was the one from Sing 2, the one that's sung by Sabrina Carpenter, as well as I think Bono sings on it as well. And so we're caught a little flat-footed because they're in different keys. So over the weekend, we're fixing that. I'm getting a chart together that is in the key that that song is in. In a great stroke of luck, we also have a key that this student knows all the chords to, so that's really handy as well. For this particular chart, normally we're trying to get charts to be more accurate. In this case, we're trying to get the chart to be more accessible. So some chords have been taken out that'll allow this student to be able to play it, almost right away, along with the YouTube video that is slowed down a little bit, and she'll be able to slow that down. So here's what this is going to look like. Good. So we're going to be able to get that student up and running and get this song being played, which is the goal. If you're interested in lessons here, you can contact me, and I have all kinds of information about it. You can catch me at by email, jameslinderman@rogers.com, and that's this week in lessons.